Democrat because they represent me. They look like me. They support the things that I care about, the values that are most important to me, the things that I know are going to make a difference to not only me, but my community and my family. Things like education and healthcare and climate. And it's really important to me as an African-American woman to see myself represented in my elected officials. And they are there in this party. I'm Gloria Hatcher Mays, and I'm a Democrat.